Look at this tonight. All the recent rain and flooding causing part of this road to collapse near Louisville. The U.S. Army Corps of Engineers says it happened after a culvert apparently got clogged up with mud and debris. Big hole there. Drivers tonight being urged to use caution until repairs can be made on that road.
So many storms around the nation and a lot of saturation here at home as well over the past few weeks.
Absolutely.